as he stands in there now. Oh, what a line drive, and it's caught by Homer Bailey. You know that Wood is shaking his head and saying, when you're in an 0 for 16 drought, that's the kind of thing that happens right there.
That's what happens. When you're 0 for 16, you hit a rocket, and it's usually right at guys. Homer Bailey makes a nice play here. This is more of a self-defense of, whoa, got to get this one before it gets me. But it's a nice play right here. And Brandon Wood obviously is like, geez, 0 for 17 now. I'm